So Chino, I have something for you today you'll like very much.
We'll go for basketball maybe? I have to improve my alley-oops already.
Later. But now we're gonna create accent colors for Adwaita.
What that even means?
Chino, you know elementary desktop?
Of course. That's the desktop I'm using already?
Okay. So you know you can go to settings, and on desktop options, and then under appearance. And here you can select one of those colors.
Hi, that's my favorite feature ever, and the main reason why I took elementary home with me.
So Chino, those are called accent colors, and now GNOME makes it easier to get them.
If that's the case Coco, then show me how, and I'll switch from elementary already.
Sure, it's super easy. Just follow me along. So we have cloned libadwaita, and if we go to source directory and then on stylesheet, we see all the SAS files of the theme. Most particularly we care about the palette file, that basically has GNOME's official colors. And the second file I'm going to open for making this demo, is the default styles. On default styles. Poof! Second please to clean up my workspace. So on default styles we have an accent color property that is set to blue. Blue 3 to be exact. That means if we open an app that uses Adwaita, our accent color will be the blue, which is also the default. So here we are, and everything is the usual boring blue stuff, for approximately 20 years. So let's make things a bit more interesting, and let's set purple for accent. Purple 3, and I assume 3 is the base color code. Unfortunately every time we change colors like that we need to rebuild, and we could easily create themes variants actually, but I'm not doing that right now. And by the way, window always opening on corner is a GTK4 bug. Anyway. So we have our purple color already. That might not be better than blue, but people want to switch colors every while.
Coco? Let me see it on dark please?
Oof. There you go Chino boss. Are you happy now?
Not really. Can you make all the colors?
Isn't Chino a little bitch or what?
So awesome, but now show me how we change colors from settings maybe? Otherwise I'm not switching desktops most definitely.
Okay Chino, let's go for basketball. Oh no.